Hi, my name is Ryan and I go to Keysborough Secondary College, Banksia. I chose to create a short informational video about how we see the world in terms of how we see colour, as we have had them for a long period of time now. And I'm also curious of how it all works. This video is intended for viewers who may have had experience trouble distinguishing colours or may be generally curious. So how common is visual impairment? Over 30 million Australians, which is around 55% of the total population, suffer from this, which includes 548,600 of those with colour blindness. So how do we see colour? When light lands on an object, the object absorbs it and reflects some of the light that we perceive. As the light waves enter the human eye, it gets processed through the brain, which then all works together to translate light into colour. In our eyes, there are photoreceptors known as cones that function to look for red, blue, and green colours that are in the retina of the eye, which provides us with a colour vision. Knowing this, let's take this apple for instance. The colour of red is not in the apple, instead, the surface of the apple absorbs all of the colours of the rainbow besides for red and reflects the light back. Most people may view apple as the colour we all know as red. However, others may view red as a different colour. This all depends on the composition of the cells in an individual's eye, which varies for everyone, allowing them to see colours at a different value. However, this can be temporarily fixed with the in-camera lenses known as the colorblind glasses. This optical technology helps people who struggle to distinguish between reds and greens. With these glasses, it will change how one will see the world.